abandoned rail. Supposed to be scrapped and probably was a training center at one point. But it's dead now. Nature's taking over. And the rail descends down there. It used to be the CGW Mainline, Chicago Great Western Mainline. It's not anymore because of residential. This is pretty cool. I mean, you can just like go on Google Maps and find this pretty much. That's how I found it. After this, my legs are gonna be itchy. They already are. But I mean, just this is amazing. This is just really cool. These are probably going to be scrapped, and they're not even used anymore. So that yeah, looks like just a transit or something or whatever. I mean, just little in route for dismantle. Do not load. Tank car code.